All right, Mason. Here's the plan. Vasha and the Marauders got the accelerator working. They'll hold the control tower at the top. I need you down here at the base. We'll use the nanoforge to arm the missile. Then wait for the Hydra to enter orbit. When we launch, the nanites will vaporize the Hydra. Just like a big nano rifle. So many people have given their lives so that we might have this chance. We must not fail. Mason, I need you at the base of the accelerator. We'll use the forge to arm the missile.
The EDF must know we're up to something.
Taking care of that. The artillery base is back online. We can link you up to the satellite.
I'd rather fight them head on.
And defend the mountain all by yourself.
Here's the forge.
Good. Load it into that console. We've got reports of EDF incoming. Get over to the guidance controls.
Don't worry, Sam. I won't let them through.
I just need time to arm the missile.
Okay, I'm in.
Hold them off until the missile is ready to launch. If they destroy the missile or the accelerator, we'll have no way of stopping the Hydra. Here they come!
Problems of our own, Vasha.
Thank you.
Mason, here's the forge. The missile is armed.
You ready to launch?
Not yet. The Marauders need your help. They're defending the control tower at the top of the mountain. We can handle things down here.
Surrender the forge! dead. Soon you will be too.
Just tell the Hydra to end it now.
An Admiral will take the credit. Could be necessary before they land a single unit on this planet. Fine mission. Strictly wonderful bitch. Nobody supersedes my order.
The General's dead, Sam. Doors are open.
We're ready to launch. Might want to cover your ears.
EDS Hydra to Ground Force Command. Omega Legion standing by for deployment. Confirm drop zones.
I say again, confirm drop zones.
Find and secure the Nanoforge. Make best efforts to spare infrastructure, mines, and industrial zones. Terminate all Red Faction insurgents.
What about the civilians, sir?
They're expendable.
Admiral, we have a visual.
This is Admiral Cobell of the EDS Hydra. What is your status?
Just fine, Admiral, but yours is about to go red.
Who is this?
The voice of Mars.
Mason?
Admiral!
It's over.
They'll be back.
Not for a long time.
We'll be ready for them. I came to Mars to make a living. Keep my head down, stay out of trouble. But I found something here I wasn't counting on. The Red Faction gave this planet a voice. Mars gave us a home. And a dream of a new world.